you can miss technically, but I hate to miss mentally. So that's all.
Ferry could have easily turned his ankle there with the way he...
Finally come at the end of the match. I'm sure right now there's almost tears of joy going on with him, because it was, as you said, so many years here, winning like 19 matches in a row.
The offense. He's got it. Look at that. No matter how many millions of dollars he's...
Last thing, to all the crowd. Have been just very, very emotional 2 weeks. I'm, you know, sorry to finish this way. I tried very, very hard.
Thank you. tonight. Nadal is the US Open champion.